Hello Nashville, Tennessee. My name is Pierre. Welcome to the channel. It is 8:39. June 15, 2023. My name is Pierre. Welcome to the channel. As I set up real quick. Clean my camera. What up, Bobby? What up, Jay? What up, Joshua? It's been a while since I seen you, Josh. How you doing, man? Feel good? It's like 7-7. Feel good, man. Feel very good. Look like they took all the CMA construction down. Everything back to normal. I'll probably be live for a couple of hours. This gimbal looks like a little, it don't look like it's straight. I'm using like a different gimbal. Actually an old gimbal, but it don't look like it's straight. Look how crooked. Let's see if that would make a difference. Now still look weird. What up, Isabella? Oh, that sucks. Alright, I'm not here. I'm only here for a couple of hours. We're just gonna have to do it with this gimbal. It look weird. I'll fix it later on. What up, baby Yoda? How you doing, Isabella? How you doing, Tennessee? Tiger King. Last weekend was amazing, man. I had fun last weekend, man. Yo, I put like 20 hours. I put like 20 hours. 21, 22 hours live streaming last 4 days. Last weekend, like Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. This weekend, I should be every weekend. I mean, I should be here every day this weekend. I should be here Sundays or maybe. If I come Sunday, I'm not gonna stay all night like I did last Sunday. What up, Eld? What up, Sarah? Yo, I saw that in New York. What are you doing in Nashville? That is wild. When I was in New York, I saw that. I wonder if that's the same guys from New York.
Hold on, over here.
How's everybody doing?
Yeah!
job at school.
Thank you, man.
Let's go in there first.
Fuck everybody and fuck y'all if you copy. I'm a piece of fucking white trash. I saw you
proud. What up, baby? How you doing, man? What up, my brother? What up, man? How you doing, baby?
Hey, Noah, really quick. We are $40 on Dick Down in Dallas.
Oh my goodness.
We need $60 to go, ladies, for Dick Down in Dallas. And then we are $0 on Freebird. And then we have one more.
Rage Against the Machine.
Rage Against the Machine. Those are our last three of the $100 requests. And we're playing a game. Nice. Man. The basketball players, something down there.
We don't always get to do all of them. We're trying to do all of them tonight.
We're trying to do all of them, y'all. We did get a big old money request from my friends all the way from Australia. They've been waiting so long to hear some fucking AC/DC. So we're gonna do some AC/DC for you. Thank you.
Somebody scream! All right, let's hear a good look. up with this next part. All you gotta know are two words. That's I and them. Are you ready?
$60 away from Rage Against the Machine. My friend here $50 away. My friend, it is my friend's birthday, right? Oh yeah, tonight it is. And all he wants for his birthday is to hear Rage Against the Machine.
What up, Johnny? What up, Art? What up, Simple? What up, Super? I'm glad you made it home, man.
All right, listen. We're gonna let you guys think about it. And on and then YouTube, and while you guys are thinking about it, I don't know, I do bet on YouTube. If you're sexy and you know it, clap your hands. Everybody look around, now we can tell the freaking difference. How about we do a dancing song, some freaking Kenny Loggins, baby.
Max, where are you at? Are you Max?
For real?
No.
What's her last name? I just said it. Okay, there it is. Hey, we don't know that in her mama song. Can we do a different one that's equally as fun?
Or can we do Metallica instead?
Well, whatever you want, man. Taylor Swift?
Smells like Teen Spirit?
Smells like Taylor Swift. We got you.
No Metallica? Here we are now. Metallica.
Hello, Chuck.
Just kidding. We're going to do some parameters if you can spell. You guys, we are $40 away from Rage Against the Machine. If y'all want to hear Rage Against the Machine. Until then, we're going to do some Cranberries music, 90s. Yeah. Okay. Make some noise if you want to do something really cool. Okay, listen. This is going to take some crowd participation from my guys. I see a bunch of guys there. You stay right there. You're in a good spot. You stay right there. You've got an important role. Just, yep, right there. All my guys, come down here. Come right here front and center where this guy is, right here. Don't be shy, don't be shy. Get all my boys, you cowboy. Yep, in the middle. Ladies, y'all step to the side. Trust me, you don't want to be a part of this. Yep, we need all my guys. Now listen, if your wife or your girlfriend is trying to tell you not to come up here, she's not the fucking one. Get rid of that bitch. Look around, there's a ton of people in here. Listen, here's what we're gonna do. I need some more men. I need some more men. Come on, don't be shy, Jesus Christ. Okay, now my, you get where that lady right there is, and you stand right there, and don't move. You just stay right there. And when I get to you, turn me around, set me on the bar, got it? You. Turn around, tell everybody. They've got it. They have fucking got this shit. This is goddamn teamwork if I've ever fucking seen it. All right, now. Here's the deal. I have never been dropped, so we're not gonna make tonight a first. Secondly, don't fucking be weird. I know these are cute pants, and they're real tight. Don't fucking be weird, okay? We're trying to do something cool. And third, and most importantly, do not put me down until my feet are on that bar right behind you. We're going all the way to the fucking bar. Are you ready? Tyler, this is a bad idea if I ever had one. Move in. We need all your help. Come on. Ready! If you accidentally get a boob grab, there's not much there. Who gives a fuck?
That doesn't mean do it. I'm watching every one of you.
Yeah, another. Hey, my cowboy, you're gonna lift me up. Got me. Ready? Come on, boys. Okay, you don't drop me, boys. There's not as many people a part of it this time. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. inform you, it is officially that time. That was our last song. We're all done. Everybody say, oh no.
Oh no.
Everybody say, boo.
Eat here sometime. Really, I want to come here and sit at the window while our people watch. I need to hurry up because I want to see Krista, Snantoni. A couple of people I want to see. That the twins? That's the twins, they're great. Hopefully I make it back on time to watch them.
my girl. Oh, are we playing that luck? All right, we need to hurry up. Actually, let's go there right now. We'll be right back.
you got? Give me that for you. I love you. I love you more. I bet you don't love me more, huh? All right, we gotta do. Oh, perfect. We got some Janis Joplin, some Alanis Morissette. I got you. All right, we gotta do some Alanis Morissette real quick and some Janis Joplin. I think we have time for one more.
Good to see Howie, man.
To grow. And I am happy for you. I CASHAPP, but then we got time for maybe one more song, so speak now for a hold your peace. And we get to pick the last song. Who's got $20 to pick the very last song? I know somebody knows what she's like. Me, me, me. What you got? What you want here, big girl? My choice. I get to pick the last song for $20. All right, let's do some Janis Joplin real quick. We'll bring it back up one more time. All right.
Honky Tonk Central, you know, the whole circle. This should look good, man. Kelly's here, was next door.
It's done.
She's like, play the damn song.
It's done.
I know she's from Georgia, right? What you think? Not all these Alabama girls from Georgia.
She said it's done.
Well, Panama City is where I met her. I was the houseband down there with her. All right, looks like we're gonna run it. Are y'all ready to turn this place up before we go?
Thank you.
She pulled that girl across some strings and ran over the next few years. The other demons joined in. Sound is good!
Out here real quick. Oh, that's a nice, bus. I told him not to drop Marco down here. Like we just missed our wild bill, but we covered them a lot, it's all good. For the next 30 minutes or so, a lot of people are gonna be doing max check. Beautiful night here in Nashville, Tennessee. Good to see Harry playing at the Lucky Bastard. What up, Art? Yeah, man, I told the guy don't be driving my car here, man. What can you do? You can only tell them. Staying up in there. Man, what a beautiful city, man.
Back in here in that place twice, yeah, that's really so nice. Yeah, that's right. You know, throw your boy a dollar bill in the pot, man. You know, that's like. Did you see that view over there with the lady in the pants? Oh my God, did you miss that man? I'm like, man, she had a nice bottom. Over there now, it's no problem. See her walking, you can't beat as it's going across the street. Oh, it's really hard to see, but it looks so damn good in front of me. I was like, now baby, where you been? And I'm sure that you got a friend. If you don't, look at me him. Cause I ain't really trying to be your man. I'm just really trying to hang out. And you know, blow your back out. And after I'm gonna get through with it, then I'm gonna have to kick you out. Yeah, no doubt. Yeah, no doubt. Yeah, you know what I mean.
Looks like the men's squad is playing next at kids. Mike is supposed to be playing with them tonight. But yeah, man, they still look good. They still look good, man. This is what a normal Thursday night look like? I do one more one and then I'll see what I can do for you. If not, I will be back to tomorrow. Actually, I can do a lot for you, man. But I am on a limited time tonight. Today I was busy doing some video editing. That's a wedding I've done, and I've been working hard trying to be done with it. So not in congrats. Today would have been a great time to congrats, man. The weather was cloudy, but tomorrow I got some grass to cut tomorrow. So good out here. swim.
Thank you.
My darling little secret, who has to know? My dolly little secret. Ice cream. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. There's an ice cream shop over there on Fifth and Broadway. Where do we go now? Where do we go? Now basketball season is over with. Can't wait for football season to come back up. Of course, I got high hopes for the Titans. There's a lot of people down here. Like their ears. And this is a tour of Fifth and Broadway, ladies and gentlemen. This is actually a food court. You got Jenny's ice cream, Flaming Husky, Nashville, Pizza Place. One of these days, I need to take you guys up there again to the sky deck. Oh, this is actually the park and garage, the elevator, the park and garage. There's a lot of parking here on Fifth and Broadway. Oh, that was funny. That's funny. Of course, one in front of me is the woman. Alright, let me go and get out of here, man. We go this way. You gotta fight. I wonder what Bob Beaver looks like. Since we gotta go in front of it anyway, if it's popping, we might go in there. If it's not, I should be back in the next few days, Friday, Saturday. Sunday would be short, like tonight, probably do 2 hours. Yo, like when I have to use the restroom here, this is another place where I use it at food hall. Either that or I go to Luke's. Just, you know, for your information. I always feel so good. So good out here. There's a nice hotel. Yeah, the Winston Hotel on 6th or Commerce. Beautiful city, man. Yo, I wish I could live stream every day, man. I'm just a busy guy. Just be chilling, man. Yo, shout out to everybody. We got like almost 100 people watching, man. Numbers looking good tonight. Shout out to everybody. British couple back. No, he's not back. But he'll be back here. I'm not sure when. But with him, you never know, man. He always pop here whenever. The iconic Batman building. Oh yeah, oh, check the community post. I did make a post on the community tab telling you guys thank you very much. Yo, I remember when I first started doing this, a lot of you guys don't know, because a lot of you guys are like new friends. So when I first started doing this, I used to just drive, and then it was just outside. And then some nights I would come down and just like, it wasn't live stream, it was just like regular videos. And I would just like walk the strips. And then, you know, I struggle hard to get the, hey, how you doing? Hello, hi. I struggle hard to get the lobster thing going. First I had, still got T-Mobile. I had T-Mobile, then I had to like, so T-Mobile wasn't working. Some nights it would work. You know, cause everything I learned was kind of like too trial and error. I didn't have like somebody to be like, hey, this guy gonna show me what to do. You know, everything I did was kind of like trial and error. You know, and then I went and got Verizon. I still got, I ended up having two phones. So Verizon, 5G, I went all out. I was like, yo, give me unlimited everything. I need this to work. I said, I need this to work. New phone, new everything. And then we got it working. We still was having problems trying to figure out, you know, we figure it out. You know, we kind of like know what's happening now, you know, like, you know. That's some Punta's Alley over there. And then everything I did was baby step. And then of course, you know, I got to a point when I started emailing every single boss, emailing Instagram, trying to like get permission to come inside. Cause first I was just doing outside. I was just like looking through the window. Then I got to a point, I was like, all right guys, you know, we've been doing this for a while now, almost a year. We need to start going inside, you know. And then some boys slowly, one by one, slowly, some of them start saying yes, some of them saying yes with like, you know, with their own rules. Like a lot of them was, well, a lot of these boys, they kind of like manage. Look at Ty over there. That's one of my, that's one of my, lookups. Hello, YouTuber Ty. He remind me of young me when I first, when I first started doing this. What was that? Yeah. A lot of people was, telling me what I can and cannot do. I mean, like, you know, they'd be like, yo, yeah, of course you can come in, but please no gamble or whatever, no equipment, no swapper, no nothing. No, you know, I don't know. Long story short is, it took a while to get, let's see what it looked like inside here. It took a while to get where we at, but thank you guys for everybody, all of you guys. Of course, we lost some friends. A lot of people was with us in the beginning. Well, some people was with us in the beginning. Oh, not much going on here. Yeah, very light. Of course, Tracy is here. Hey, get in the boo, you boo, boo. Hey, you boo. They're scared. I was like, yo, get in the boo. What up, man? Congratulations, man.
Oh, I'm not married. I'm just a friend of mine left it.
So. Look at this guy, man.
We love you. All right, give it up for Tracy, everybody. Tracy, take it away.
What up, baby? How you doing?
I'm
all
right.
I'm
here now. This song is about me and my new friend, Harper.
What up, Ty? Shout out to Ty.
Tracy.
Oh, yeah, I'm not the
Rachel,
man. I'm the girl.
What up, baby?
I love this. I love this song, Tracy.
Yo, y'all get on the boo. Alright, I'm gonna switch out here real quick. Let me use the restroom.
Oh,
Another fucking gorge. Yeah, I mean, what I was trying to say basically, guys, thank you so much, every single one of you. This channel is gonna blow up. There is gonna be nights where we're gonna do like thousands of views, you know. But I am very humbled. I love a small community. It's great. I've been having fun down here, man. It's a great feeling, man. It's like all my life. Whoa, let me show, because my thing about to die. Okay, all right, hold up. My thing about to die, hold up. What up, Terrell? All right, hold up. Let me put this on this charger real quick. I feel like going back for another one. Yeah, I got a lot of people watching, man. I'm about to go back for another one. If it hold, it may not hold, let me see. Because I got so many people watching me, I'm about to take you back for another round. And then we get out of here. Let me see. I hope it hold earlier, it didn't hold with this phone case. I think this phone case is just too heavy for it, for this gimbal. Let me see. All right, I hope it holds. What up, Tara? What you doing, man? Zippy, love seeing you on stage last weekend. Yeah, man, hippies and cowboys, man. Shout out to them. And they're like, where's your band? You know, sometime, you know. I never been on stage with them, but, you know, the guy that Noah, that played, you know, the fiddle, you know, he have, you know, invited me to come on stage before with them. Yo, earlier I seen this like school bus thing with like a basketball hoop in front of it. I saw that when I went to New York. I seen that. Thought that was really cool. I don't know if that's the same guys, but
and it's just his body over and over again. It's disturbing.
Who's over there, Doc Holliday? Who's over there? Whiskey Waver. Is that too hot? Is that Tesla? I think that's Tesla from Holy Lightning. Mm-hmm. Don't see my guy at the door. Nope, it's not. It's my guy. But lucky for us, the line is not long. But my guy Kevin is not at the door. Surprised they're not busy. They're normally busy here.
I was gonna
say, how was the bottle show?
How are we doing?
I was definitely up there.
Check it out. How you doing, man?
See you, buddy.
Always, man. Yeah, man, that's Nick.
Church on Sunday morning, let's barefoot back to John's place. That's when I first saw me, all that rocks out there, that's when I turned the world in my soul.
Well, I was married, but I got her back again.
You right now, Paige. One thing, Ashley, I don't know that song. Can you give me an old, just comment on it, and I'll be more than happy to play it if I know it.
Let's see what song they do next before we leave. Fast call? Oh no. Yo, Luke Bryan did a Luke Combs did a version of that song and he killed it.
Anyway, maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to lose. See, you got a fast car, and I got a plane. Man, just save just a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just across the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living. See, my old man's got a problem. You live with a bottle, that's the way it is. I said his body's too old for work. His body's too young to look like this. So mama went off and left him. Wanted more life than he could give. I said, somebody's gotta take care of him. I quit school, that's what I did. You got a fast car. Is it fast enough so we can fly away? We gotta make a decision. Girl, how many things will get better. You'll find work and I'll give you money. Move out of shelter, buy a bigger house and live in a store.
We were driving in my car. Post on IG and everything else, man. How you doing tonight, man?
Hey, how about yourself? gonna be me?
Yeah, that's you. I'll follow you, man. I'll take care of you, man.
I'll follow you back.
Yeah, man. Are you local?
I travel a lot, so sometimes I'm all over the country, but
okay, cool, man.
For this month, I'm here.
All right, well, welcome to Nashville, man.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Oh, man, you're so chivalrous, sir. Thank you so much.
Baby, I'm drunk and I don't wanna go home. Ah, man. Let's see what is going on here. I think this is better than the trick he did last time. Last time I saw him, he did like a court trick. But this one seems to... The joke was better. Christine, how you doing, Christine? Man, you know what? I wish I had pork down here. Same set of playlists. I don't wanna see you. guys, let me get out of here. I will be back here tomorrow.
Hope you guys,
yo, shout out to Sam, man.
Enjoying the rock and you doing all right?
Good time here at Nashville. Time to do your dance.
Our request line is wide open, $20 is hitting in the game. Come on up and tell us what you want to hear. We accept Nobody wanted to go. Hey, how you doing, man?
Good.
Can I please get a Long Island? There's a sticker over there. I myself just sent a request. Yo, I'm chilling, man. I'm chilling. No, yo, I'm still chilling, man. Look, got my joint. Yo, after this, it's 11:23. I took a selfie. I'm about to post. I'm about to post. Make sure you check that out. Man, I wish the kitchen was open, man. I came here too late.
Thank you.
Yeah, I kind of like it like that. It's empty. I'm chilling. I'm sitting. Shout out to TG, by the way. Shout out to TG, of course. Whoa, what up, Wabba? Shout out to Wabba. I'm chilling. Let's go. only Lightning, that's the Venmo. Holy Lightning.
Ladies and gentlemen, I had a drink sponsor, and we do not drink alone in Nashville. So if you have a drink, put that thing up in the air.
Let's go.
So sing on. Some of you aren't doing it. Ladies and gentlemen, drinks up. Get them up. This whole fucking bar over here. What the hell?
Let's go.
Can you hear me? If you don't have a drink, fake it. It's okay. Your boyfriend can't tell anyway. On the count of three, hell yeah! 1, 2, 3!
Hell yeah!
Thank you.
to fucking, we accept cash, cash app, Venmo, credit card, debit card, PayPal, and shots. I'll drink pretty much anything. It's been a rough week. So, that being said, if you can't make it up to the front, you don't want to leave your drunk friend, that's all right. Don't leave them, their phone is off, and they're not going to answer it. You'll never find them again. That's okay. I have legs. I'm not afraid to use them. I'm going to come around the band, sit fucking, if you have anything you want to hear. We want to play what you want to hear, but we can't read your minds. $20 is the name of the game. If you have a song request, $20, we'll make it happen. That being said, I believe that Lonnie's going to play us with Springsteen. I will be right back.
Thank you.
asked me what I want to hear. I told her zombie. Four times. Not that you can't wear shoes on the other one, but this one is harder than the one in Wild Beaver, because this one not only spins, it goes up and down. I just talked to Tesla. She asked me what I want to hear. I told her Wilder. Of course, I'm going to pay her again because, you know, I love her. But let me show you guys the one real quick, then we get back to the music. When I'm at Whiskey Waver, they have like a lot of balls. This is just the first floor. They also have a wolf stop. That's what, one ball, two ball. Hey, hi, how you doing? They got another ball back here. What up, my guy? Ball right here.
Without you, the strap would be boring.
Beautiful lights. Make sure you follow them everywhere. Here is a... this little beer pong table. Pretty cool.
Oh, you can do better than that. We're going to do it again. Give it all again. On the count.
I'm
that was a good Long Island.
Thank you. Zombie by request. Thanks, Pierre.
Let's get out of here, man. Yo, I meant to get out of here like an hour ago. I gotta be working like 4 o'clock. What does street look like? Yeah, let me get out of here. This place just so very addicted, man. Yo, not complaining, if I left here like an hour ago, I would have saved $100.
About a year and a half ago.
I was like, it's a slow night, man. Let me support the band, which I always do. But I was like, it's a slow night. Let's put some money in the pocket. But shout out to you guys, man. Shout out to TZ, shout out to everybody. Another bull place here. It on the ground. Man, I wish I had pork on Broadway tonight. It's okay, I'm not that far from my car. Yo, thank you for hanging out with me tonight, man. I had fun with you guys. There's really a lot to do. I just have to go. Like, it's kind of slow, but it's kind of good when it's slow, because you can, like, easy find a seat, especially for me, because, you know, standing up the whole time, holding this gimbal, sometimes, you know, kind of, like, hurt my back and stuff. So when I'm able to, like, sit down, even a kid walk, when I'm able to like sit down and, you know, laugh swim at the same time, you know, it's beautiful. Yeah, man, that was a nice little Long Island tea. Shout out to the band. They play my, did you put a request in? What was your request, Darren? What up, Nathan? Look out for that Hank Jr., man. You already got that shout out. You know, that's what be breaking my heart, man. I do so much for you guys. I really do. You already got a shout out from the great Aaron. Who has gonna do, Nathan, let's be real, let's be honest. Who has gonna do that for you, man? Who's gonna give you a shout out like that? We're gonna take care of you with that Hank Jr. Man, I remember some friends we had. I used to do that for them, man. They used to be like, Pierre, can you tell Aaron play crazy show? And I'd be like, yes, no problem. And you know what they did? They broke my heart. They broke my heart. I do so much for people, man, but they break my heart sometimes. All right, let's be positive. but yo, Nathan, I didn't forget about you. Next time I see Aaron, of course, you know, I'm gonna be like, yo, you know, play me some Hank Jr. for my friend. You know, he's gonna take care of you. What up, Mia? How you doing, Mia? Yo, remember I think it was Sunday. Yo, Mia, that song you requested, Skid Row, I remember you. Yo, I've been listening to that song like 100 times. I listen to the song by them, and I go back numerous times and listen to the one that Bo played. That's a beautiful song. I was like, yo, that song go hard. Spring Team, did they play Darren? You said they played it? Yo, that was a beautiful song, man. I listened to that song a lot of time. It's on my playlist, man. I got that song on rotation. What up, Austin? Dang, Metro bus. Slow down. Coyote Ugly, dicks. Yo, I just went to like a spider web. Yeah. Yo, this is fun, man. I meant to live here like at 10. That was my goal. I was like, yo,
I almost didn't come, but I was like, eh, let me come downtown for a couple of hours. But someplace like it's kind of slow. But the good news is when it's kind of slow, like if I were to come here like on a Monday, the good news is I can sit down. Some of the places have food, I can sit down, order me like an appetizer or something. And then, you know, and then go live. It's beautiful just listen to live band. Yo, you can't beat that, man. That's like, that's why, listen, I'm almost to my car. So it wasn't that bad. That's why it's good, like on the slow nights. I know I come here like Thursday to Sunday, but on the slow nights, you can always come here. There's always stuff to do. The bands are amazing. The talents are like amazing. I always have something to listen to. No matter what day you come down here, man. Whew. Dancing in the dark. You should listen to Silent. Lucidity. You mean like that one? I'll check it out. But yo, that song that Mia did, man, that was a good song. Like, it's like, I think that was the first time I heard it. When Bo was playing it, I was like, yo, this is actually a good song. And I went home and I went to my car and I put it on. I watched the video. I think I watched the video like twice, but I've been listening to the song, just the audio version. I was like, yo, that's like a good song. Beautiful city, man. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. I always have fun. I always have fun, man. I have a lot of friends down here. As you can see, we're making a lot of friends down here. A lot of these places, we don't have to wait in line, which make my job so much easier. Yo, imagine me waiting in line for an hour, try to show you something like 4 or 5 minutes. But we're making a lot of friends down here. It's beautiful, man. Shout out to TG, man. Yo, I talked to TG on the phone. I mean, I talked to him on the phone before, but last time he called me, he like FaceTimed me, you know. I was like, yo, that is so cool. And I talked to him. Yo, TG is like, he's a good guy, man. He's a great guy. We had a nice conversation. We had a video call, man. I was like, yo, that's so cool. You know, TG, I don't know if you're still on. If you are, forever, thank you. Everybody, forever, thank you. Yeah, tomorrow, we got some more stuff to do tomorrow. I'll see you guys tomorrow. The views looking good. Thank you guys for tuning in tonight. Thank you for the likes. All that good stuff, man. Hey, guys, yes, thank you, man. Oh, yo, before I leave, make sure you, I did post a picture on the community. While I was in there at Whiskey Waver, I did post a picture of me at, on the community tab. I posted everywhere. I posted at 3 places. I posted on my Instagram. I posted on my community tab on YouTube, and I also posted on the group on ZPL509 while I wasn't in Whiskey Waver. I was like, let me show these people what I look like. The man behind the camera. Your channel, community. This is I. The man behind the camera, as you can see, I'm chilling. Mark said put 10 for you, you Long Island T. Yes, Mia, that's Long Island. Yo, shout out to Mark, man. Mark is my guy. Mark said put 10 for you. Oh, man. Yo, shout out to Mark. Mark is really cool, guys. Yo, y'all gotta check out Mark. Yeah, man. Yo, but this concludes the video, guys. Forever, thank you, man. Just thank you, man. You know, I know I be asking a lot of sometime, but I'm not asking nothing when I'm just saying thank you. So this is my car, the fourth car over there. I made it to my car safe. I will be seeing you guys tomorrow night. Tell your friends and family about the channel. Come chill with us. It's supposed to be fun. If my connection works, I might try to go see Krista. She's supposed to be playing at 6 to 10. I might try and go see her. If my connection works in that area. We'll see. I was earlier, man. Earlier it hit me better, but then I feel like it's kind of like, you know, fading out. It was okay. I'm glad I only had one drink. Yo, pretty cool, man. All right, guys. Shout out to you guys, man.